Continue to play through it.
Wigginton, no. Rebound over to the Celtics. Up ahead. Outside look, Matt Ryan. Oh, here we go, folks.
Matt Ryan for a three.
It's a one-point ball game, a minute 45 to go.
This one's going to the wire. It's going the long way.
Five threes for Matt Ryan. Cheatham to Wigginton, who wants it. Back to Cheatham, the reverse won't fall. And here comes Bergeron for the Celtics. Opportunity to take the lead, Ryan, oh, he made the shot, but it's called off. It remains a one-point ball game. 17th turnover,
oh,
that's a steal.
Man, anybody got the number for Kronstadt?
Bergeron takes it in, oh, can't get the lay-in to fall, but he'll go to the free throw line, what hustle. Sorry, just got punched from Brendan. Oh, and he missed the free throw. We're tied at 106. I think I'm walking back to the hotel. 1 minute to go.
They call it Uber.
106, 106. Wigginton to Cheatham. Over to Beauchamp. On the drive, oh, lost the handle out of bounds.
Right off his knee.
Celtics basketball with 50.2 to go.
See where they're going right here. They go to Davidson. Nope.
Garen's played well. The crossover. The drive.
That's a foul, though.
And that's an offensive foul. Zuan Bergeron a little bit too aggressive.
Somehow, some way, we'll figure it out from there.
Now let's see what Ben Baker drew up. Wigginton controlling. Got a screen from Mamo Kalashvili.
That's an ISO.
Now he has it. ISO with J.D. Davidson. Spins it. Oh! So even if I did do the jinx, I mean, we're talking about another two. We're talking about another 2 minutes of action. And Davidson misses the first free throw.
Yeah, front rim that one. And now it's going to be a free throw game either way.
Yep. One more free throw for J.D. Davidson.
Got to knock this one in, and then it just becomes a foul game. It comes down to what the Bucks are going to do at the free throw line.
Travion Williams checking in for the Celtics as well. And here comes Juan Hernandez for Milwaukee. One more free throw for Davidson.
Knocked
rolls
that one
in the second. 1 point ball game, and Milwaukee takes a timeout. Ben Baker wants to talk things over.
He just has that calmness about him.
All nylon,
all net. He hasn't been flushed at all game long. Whether he's making shots, missing shots, he has that same look no matter what.
One more free throw for Lindell Wigginton. Gives Milwaukee the lead. 6.3 to go. Bryant, 5 seconds. 4 seconds. Heaves it up.
Good.
Off the glass.
Good.
Are you kidding? Mamo Kalashvili to inbound. Has to get it in. Wigginton. Three-quarter court. Heave. Off the glass. No. And the Celtics get their first win of the Summer League.